This tutorial is brought to you by Envato Elements, your source to download millions of assets for all your creative projects. Hello, I'm happy to see you here and I hope you do well. It is time for another Premiere Pro Basics tutorial, and in this one I'm going to show you how you can rotate your videos and also how to flip them horizontally and vertically. And this might be useful if you want to use a vertical video in your horizontal project, for example, or maybe you just want to mirror or flip the image for aesthetic reasons. Whatever the reason, it's always good to know the basics when you edit inside Premiere. So let's jump over to Premiere and start some editing. Inside Premiere, I've already got a few clips on the timeline that we're going to use as an example. We're going to start inside the Effects panel. If you can't find this panel, you might need to activate it first here in the Window menu. Okay, back to the Effects panel. In here we're going to type flip in the search bar, and this will reveal both the horizontal and vertical flip effect under Video Effects Transform. And these effects do exactly what they sound like, they will flip your image. Let's start with the horizontal flip on our first clip. And you can see the result right away. You can toggle this effect on or off in the Effects control panel by clicking on the effects icon like this. Let's move on to the second clip. I will apply the vertical flip to this one just because it's funny to see this bed stand up straight. Besides the two flip effects, we can also use rotation in the effects control panel. And that is what I'm going to do with the next example. If you select and slide the rotation property value, you can see what happens with the image. You can also simply type a value like 90 degrees, for example. And if you rotate a video, you also might want to scale it up to fill up the frame. In the next example, we've got a vertical video clip. We can rotate the clip by changing the rotation value to minus 90 degrees. Also here, you might want to scale the video to get it all in the frame. The next example is also a vertical video, but this one needs a clockwise rotation, so that means 90 degrees. And in this case, I think repositioning would be sufficient. Next, we've got a video that is upside down, so we can simply add the vertical flip effect to fix that. But as you can see, the text is now also mirrored, so that means that we also need to add the horizontal flip effect to fix this completely. And in this final example, we've got this dude running in the right direction, but in the second clip, he's moving to the left. You might want to use the horizontal flip effect for this one to maintain the directional flow. Now it's more pleasing to watch. And that's it for this Premiere Pro Basics tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then please like the video. That would really help a lot. If you want to learn more Premiere Pro Basics, then maybe check out this video, or perhaps go for my complete beginner's tutorial. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.